Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. Cutie the bomb, met her at a beauty salon with a baby Louis Vuitton under her underarm. She said, I could tell you rock, I could tell by your charm. Fars, girls, you got a flock, I could tell by your charm and your arm. But I'm looking for the one, have you seen her? My psychic told me she have a like Serena, Trina, Gina for Lopez. Four kids, and I gotta take all they bad to show biz. Okay, get your kids, but then they got their friends. I pulled up in the Benz, they all got a bin. We all went to den, and then I had to pay. If you f***ing with this girl, then you better be paid. You know why? Take too much to touch her. From what I heard, she got a baby by Buster. My best friend said she used to f*** with Usher. I don't care what none of y'all say, I still love her. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke, now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke, get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. She got one of your kids, got you for 18 years. I know somebody paying child support for one of his kids. His baby mama car crib is bigger than his. You will see him on TV any given Sunday. Win a Super Bowl and drive off in a Hyundai. She was supposed to buy your shorty Tyco with your money. She went to the doctor, got lipo with your money. She walk around looking like Michael with your money. Should've got that insured Geico for your money. If you ain't no punk, holla, we want prenup. We want prenup, yeah. It's something that you need to have. Cause when she leave, yo, she gon' leave with half. 18 years, 18 years. And on her 18th birthday, found out it wasn't his. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke, now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke, get down, girl, gon' head, get down. You got knees. You don't want a dude to smoke, but he can't buy. You go out to eat, he can't pay, y'all can't leave. His dishes in the back, you gotta roll up your sleeves. But while y'all washing, watch him. He gon' make it to a Benz out of that Datsun. He got that ambition, baby. Look at his eyes. This week he mopping floors, next week is the fries. So stick by his side. I know his dudes ballin', and yeah, that's nice. And they gon' keep calling and trying, but you stay right, girl. And when he get on, he leave your for a white girl. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. Let me hear that back.
That was Kanye West with Gold Digger. This song is just getting more and more and more deeper meaning to me the fucking further I get into this industry shit. I mean, right now I still can't afford gold diggers full on. I got some copper diggers floating around, trying to dig around, but, you know. Eventually I'll get to the point where I got gold diggers, and they still won't get nothing either. They won't get anything, just like the copper diggers don't get shit. Fuck that. I remember that was my favorite thing when I had my TV show. All these girls thought I was rich, and I let them think that up until I hand them that all-day reduced bus pass. Yes, I said reduced. That shit you're supposed to only have if you're a senior citizen. You know why? Because you can get those fucking things cheap as fuck. Usually they're like $1.25, but what I found is you can go to the drug rehabs, they give these dope fiends free reduced passes for being dope fiends. And these dope fiends will sell you those reduced passes for some cigarettes. You get the 30-day pass, all that shit. Back when I used to take the bus, that was my shit right there. And that's why I used to pass out to the gold diggers. 30-day passes and shit. Here, bitch, you can go anywhere. Anywhere on this little ass map of the bus's coverage. Let's get into some All-American Rejects. I don't know, I'm feeling kind of this rock vibe a little bit too. Let's get into a Dirty Little Secret. Check it out.
Let me know that secrets. Don't tell anyone, now you're just another regret.
Let's get into some Nirvana. Rest in peace, Kurt Cobain. You know, this song right here, fucking... Someone gave me a whole new insight on this shit. One of the actors I talked to is actually the host of the Toy Box TV show and gonna be on Star Wars. Me and him were talking about some things, and his name's Alan Abshire. We were talking about some things, and talk about music one day. And he brought up that, you know, a lot of people try to give all these double meanings to Nirvana songs and all this shit and try to interpret it different ways. And really what it ended up being is Kurt Cobain just, there's a secret to music. As long as the melody's good and you've got a certain amount of fucking catchiness to it and familiarity, you could really say whatever you want. And that's, Kurt Cobain just kind of said whatever he wanted to say. Just talk about fish are okay to eat because they don't have feelings and different things like that. And it was really just him being him. Just kind of saying whatever came to his mind as he was going. And it's crazy because in those songs, him just doing that got interpreted so many millions of different ways, and it's where they inspired people and everything else. And just interesting how music can do that shit to you. I mean, how it gets into people's minds and then... You know, music's all about self-interpretation, about how you interpret it. It's kind of like abstract art. I don't know, but this song, you kind of tell in this song, too. Check it out.
Bring
That was Nirvana with Smells Like Teen Spirit. You know, speaking of the back in the day, remember back when, like, wrestling was the shit back in the day? It wasn't all this WWE run umbrella crap. WWE was still WWF. They didn't fight with the fucking wildlife people over. Because that's what happened, is the World Wildlife Federation got all butthurt about, well, they're calling themselves WWF, and we're WWF. I think the wildlife people should have changed their name, because you know what? More people got pissed off over that. I know I did.